How to edit multi-camera video in CapCut. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you edit multi-camera or multi-videos in CapCut mobile. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to open the application CapCut on your device. Alright, so after you open the CapCut application, you'll got such interface. So from here, you'll have to tap on this new project option. Okay, so from here, you'll have to choose the background where you want to add multi-video or multi-camera video. So I am selecting this random background from here. So tap on add. Alright, so I will resize it. Okay, so after you add a background, you'll have to just back from here, and from here you'll have to go the option overlay just at the bottom. So simply tap on the option overlay, and now from here you'll have to select the multi videos or your multi camera videos from here. So I'm selecting these videos from here. So after you select it, you'll have to just tap on the add option just at the bottom. So simply tap on the add option. Okay, again you'll have to add another. Likewise, same process. Alright, so after you added the multi-camera or multi-videos here, you'll have to just resize the position of that video. So for that, you'll have to just drag it with your two fingers. So from here, you can drag it. Alright, so this is not accurate, but this is the way to add multi-videos or multi-camera videos on your CapCut. So this is the way. If you found this video helpful to you, please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.